Hello and welcome to Jazz Guitar Lessons Berlin. For those who don't know me, I'm Tina Jäckel, and you can subscribe to my channel. You can send me an email if you have any questions that you want to have answered by me in a video. And today I'm going to show you three really quick exercises for the summer. First thing that I really like to do is a tremolo exercise. I'm starting with an upstroke, not with a downstroke, because I've been starting with a downstroke for the rest of my life, and for the rest of my future life I'm going to start with an upstroke since my upstroke is not so strong. So you pick any scale, any arpeggio, and you play each note four times starting with an upstroke. And then I'm going to play 16th notes starting with an upstroke through the scale like this for another 5 minutes. Last but not least, to have a little bit strength in my left hand, I'm going to play a bar chord, and then I'm going to pick each string and I'm going to keep the bar chord on my fretboard for at least 2 minutes, and that is going to hurt, but it's also going to build up a lot of strings. Of course, if it's hurting here, please stop. Be careful with your hands at all times. Don't play through pain. Only play through pain if you have done it before and didn't hurt yourself. Like me. So, and now I'm going to pick this chord, the B flat major chord. Can do those three exercises each day, you still can stay in shape even if you're on the beach all day. So that's what the video is all about, to get on the beach and still be able to play guitar. Have a nice summer holiday, see you soon, and don't forget to watch all my other videos. Bye!